topic for a lot with the Latino community. I actually saw so many laborers and people in our workforce who were having difficulty finding affordable housing. And so she said, oh my gosh, you know, Bobby Turner's doing this fund. And so my philanthropic side said, oh, I want to know more about that. But when I met Bobby, as he said, it's not philanthropy. It's a market-driven solution, which is much more sustainable than granting your way out of this problem. And so I was very excited about what Turner Impact was doing with multi-family affordable housing.
So we can look through your ear. So
yeah, it's ear infection, there's like rashes and things like that are something that people come very often to they use telemedicine for.
To ear problems and ear infections, a lot of times the mucus will build up and it will travel into your ears, leading to a lot of pressure.
Heroes Casino Night in San Antonio. I'm in San Antonio now. You guys, I'm here with the L'Oreal team. Say hi, guys. L'Oreal always supports Eva's Heroes, so thank you again. Thank you so much, y'all.
Thank you.
Guys, I'm with my sister and Frankie. At Casino Night. I'm eating.
Eating and talking.
Casino Night, benefiting Eva's Heroes and the great work we're doing, serving those
Where
with intellectual
we?
And developmental disabilities. This all presented
Casino
by L'Oreal Paris. Let's hear for L'Oreal Paris. What's it? Chelsea Figueroa.
Thank you. Welcome to Eva's Heroes Tonight Casino Night. This is Theme Inspiring Night. My name is Chelsea Figueroa. I am a participant of Eva's Heroes. I'm so excited to be here tonight.
Coming up during tonight's program, but first, it's the red carpet for our 2017 ambassador family. Please welcome Ralph, Barbara, Richard, and Archer Hadley.
Everybody inspired me, especially Eva Longoria, the best one.
Who's the real star of the family, though?
Me.
$8,000 going on eight on this one, $8,175, $100, $75. $7,500, $75, $100.
This program does, and the biggest part for me, like I stated in the video, is I'm 21 years old. I'm a junior at the University of Texas.
Woo!
Yeah!
Tonight, one ATV will be $30,000.